Welcome to Pig Facts. My name is Susanne, and I'm here today with Lars from Landia. Lars will tell us how automatic control of slurry handling create value for pig farmers. So Lars, why does automatic control of slurry benefit farmers?
Slurry handling is high maintenance. Traditionally, the slurry system in stables involves mixing and after a while manual pumping the slurry to the storage solution. This traditional system is very manual and a lot can go wrong. That will result in high maintenance costs and irritation for the farmer. If the worker does not mix the slurry properly, the slurry system will clog. This happens because the dry material will float to the top of the reception tank and it will increase in volume and leave no room for the liquid slurry.
So Lars, how does the Landia automatic control system create value?
First of all, Landia customize solutions and analyze every project individually. The automatic control system is programmed specifically to the individual farm and after having evaluated the optimal size of mixer and pump together with the farmer. Secondly, the Landia automatic control is very easy to handle. All the farmer needs to do is pulling the plug for slurry inside the stables and the slurry run into a pipe into the reception tank. The reception tank has an installed sensor which detects the level of the slurry in the tank. And when it reaches a preset slurry level, the mixer starts automatically. And after a predefined mixing time, the pump starts. When the slurry in the tank then reaches a predefined low level of slurry, the mixer and the pump automatically stop. The system is low maintenance and very easy to use. New farm workers can be trained in automatic slurry solution in no time.
Please sum up the key takeaways.
Landia install control systems for slurry handling all over the world. We take pride in treating every project individually. We customize pump, mixer, and the control system for the specific farm to create as much value as possible.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.